Welcome. In this video tutorial, we're going to have a look at how to add the dollar sign in Excel. Quick and easy. Let's get started. Hello, and welcome to EasyClick Academy. My name's Frank, and together with our EasyClick team, we're here to make sure you'll be able to use Excel in a quick and easy way, thanks to our digestible video tutorials. To add the dollar sign to numbers in an Excel spreadsheet, first, let's select all the numbers next to which we want to display the dollar sign. Here, we're going to add the sign next to the prices of the products A to C. Once selected, click on the right mouse button and choose Format Cells. We've got this pop-up window here where we look for Category, and there we select Currency. On the right, you'll see options like the number of decimal places to be displayed or a drop-down menu to pick the currency symbol to appear next to the numbers. To set the number of decimal places to be displayed, use these arrows. We'll leave it at 2 now. Then, in the Field Symbol, open the drop-down menu and pick any currency symbol you need. In this case, we'll go for the dollar sign. So we'll click on the symbol of the dollar. Up here, in the field sample, we can see the preview of the numbers as they'll appear with the current setting, with the currency symbol. So, once everything's been set, press OK, and that's it. The dollar sign shows with all the numbers, which are displayed with 2 decimal places. Just as we want it.
If you found this tutorial helpful, give us a like and watch another video tutorial by EasyClick Academy. Learn how to use Excel in a quick and easy way. Is this your first time on EasyClick? We'll be more than happy to welcome you in our online community. Hit that subscribe button and join the EasyClickers. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.